now you need to ask a sub-liminal question. And I believe that the leader of the House is the Minister of Constitutional Affairs who will answer this question. Madam Speaker, the net effect of SI 62 of 2020 is to allow the government to take back the land it had already given in terms of the land reform program to its original owners. And there are two categories that are mentioned in section 4 of the regulation. Identifies two categories in section 4 of people that must get back their original lands. First are indigenous black people whose farms were taken. Second are beaver owners. Beaver owners, in other words, land that was protected in terms of beaver. The statutory instrument is saying that land must go back to its original owners. But there are two problems, Madam Speaker. And I would like the leader of the House to answer. Land, as the Deputy Minister of Agriculture says, belongs to the state, but only belongs to the state by virtue of constitutional amendment number 17 of 2005, which said that all land that was gazetted now belonged to the government. All land that was gazetted now belongs to the state. So, and the land that was gazetted was put in the 7th schedule of the Constitution. The 7th schedule of the Constitution put all land that was gazetted. So in order to take land now that was gazetted and give it back to someone, you actually need the constitutional amendment to take away the land from the gazette, from the schedule, from the 7th schedule, to give it. So Honorable Minister of Justice, you cannot pass Statutory Instrument 62 and purport to take away land that was gazetted, which belongs to the state, without amending the constitution to actually check that land constitutionally from the 7th schedule. Why are you doing that, which is clearly unconstitutional? I thank you very much. Hurumende ine kodzero yekupa munda kwakune munhu anoda ichishandisa offer letter. Ndagara ichitozviita ichipanana ma1990s. Izvi hazvidi mumutemo, but hurumende yaisa mutemo wacho munowani wawakaisa muchishanu chapfuura chinonzi Statutory Instrument 62 chekuti vatakambotorera munda vatakadzorera minda yavacho dara zvasiyana nekuva muofaleta zvasiyana kukupa kunivhesa nenekoprogram. Saka tikuti number 1 matidhaere polisi vakudzorera munda nekuva mugade vakafa
Thank you. Inshallah.